Biggest names in Kentucky and Indiana sports history were all together today for a great cause.
For more, here's Fred.
Very well run, very fun. I got to actually play 8 holes with Denny Crump, which I thought was extremely cool. The golf game didn't live up to the coolness of it, but it was still a lot of fun. Hello again, everybody. Today at Hurstbourne Country Club, the Louisville Sports Commission hosted its 3rd annual Legends Golf Tournament. A who's who of sports people connected to this area coming a long way back, giving back to a place that helped make them famous.
So what better way to get some of the best former athletes in Louisville than to have them here at the Hurstbourne Country Club? That is what the Louisville Sports Commission has done, and it's for a great cause. Take a listen.
Well, anytime you're included in something like the Legends here of Louisville, it's a gratifying experience.
Well, I tell you, it's an outstanding event. I'm happy just to be a part of this prestigious group. A lot of big-time players that have accomplished an entire lot really have achieved greatness. So it's just happy to be here and looking forward to having a good time.
The thing that is really tells you whether it's a great event and people really appreciate it is if they continue to come back. And we've had the same people coming back now 3 years.
Two reasons. One, as you said, it's the Sports Commission and what they're trying to do to bring sports and various events to the city of Louisville. And the other thing, everybody has an affinity. You know, all the guys that keep coming back in town have a special feeling about playing here and being here at some point in their career. And it's good to see everybody. So it's a lot of fun, a great cause. So. And it's a beautiful day. Couldn't get any better.
To bring these kind of guys back, this many, from all different sports, not just U of L, not just UK. I mean, it's just everybody. And everybody get along so well and play and have fun. You can't get any better than that.
I think it's great that a lot of people that have played here in the state of Kentucky can come back home and get to mingle and play golf with the locals.
So with so many former Louisville legends out on the golf course, I'm sure there will be tons of great stories told today. Reporting from the Hurstbourne Country Club, I'm Derek Forrest, WLKY Sports.